Okay, so we do a couple shredded carrots, a couple cups of, you can do spinach, I use kale, I use some of the Trader Joe's broccoli slaw.
Oh yeah, we have that.
Sliced mushrooms, chopped butternut squash.
Cooked or uncooked?
Uncooked. Any kind of veggies you want. You just need a big bowl full of veggies, and you do a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of garlic powder, a teaspoon of onion powder, a tablespoon of turmeric, a teaspoon of garam masala, a teaspoon of cumin, and I put a little chili powder. Oh, and an onion. I did sliced white onion and sliced green onion. And then you mix it all together, and you do 4 eggs and a 1/4 cup of coconut flour.
That's all?
I know.
Delicious.
Yeah.
Will you send me that?
And yes, then it, thank you. And then it kind of, like, you let it sit. And then what I did, and this was Sandy's idea, and it was brilliant, so I took the hand blender, because it was like real chunky pieces of vegetables, and then I blended it up with the hand blender, and it made, like, kind of, it released
the
liquid.
What's the hand blender, like the bullet?
It's an immersion blender.
Oh, I don't have that.
Or just do put a little bit in the blender or whatever.
Not the food processor, though.
Or the food processor could do, yeah. And it just totally made a batter out of the vegetables and the coconut.
So I could put it in the Vitamix.
You could put it in the Vitamix. You probably don't want to do it. You want a little bit of texture.
Okay.
Yeah. And then you fry it up, and I used a combination of coconut and avocado oil. Mm-hmm.
And did you deep fry them, or
no,
one side and the other?
I did one side and then the other, and then put them in the oven. I finished cooking in the oven in the morning. Like I did, I fried them last night, and then I
seriously
heated them in the oven.
All right, and then what about this?
That is 2 bunches of cilantro, half a lemon, half a lime, and about a thumb-sized piece of ginger, and a little bit of cumin. Salt.
Salt?
That's it.
Garlic.
No garlic.
No garlic. Criminy.